First of all, carpet moths only grow at a certain time of the season, and it's usually spring through about this time of year in the fall. And then they die off or they hibernate for the winter, and then they come back in full force the next year. So they lay a ton of eggs, and they like wool especially. But more importantly, what they like is a dirty wool rug. So if you keep your wool rug clean, they usually won't attack it. They'll usually try to attack something that's dirty.